start very violent in the game, but after the second period your team have chance to to get more goals. Why did you can use the chances?
We lost the concentration, the focus on this game, and Spain could score three times really fast, and it was the main point, I guess, in this game, and then it was too difficult to come back afterwards. But we said after the second period that we come back and we will score many times, and I guess we started not so bad in this game, and then. We had just several minutes of where we were out, extremely out, and then it was difficult, and Spain scored a lot.
What do you accept for tomorrow?
Of course, it will be a difficult game against Denmark, but we have our chances. I think we have a lot of good players and also a good team, good spirit. That's important for a game like the game against Denmark. So we go for win this game and have all fun and off the field, so that we can end this week with a victory against Denmark.
Okay, and last question, what do you mean, what do you think, what means the result of this tournament for the floorball in France?
For the floorball in France is a good development if you can play with young players. We have a lot of young players, not experienced players in our team, so for them it's a good experience in such a tournament like here in Münster. And well organized tournament. That's a great atmosphere around here with the spectators, and so they can. I think they take a lot of experience after this week's day of players, and that will be pushing also the league in France.